Ew, my fucking, I stink. I am real fucking stinky right now. This is just, like, I don't like sitting with me right now.
Brotherly Beatdown!
Brotherly Beatdown!
Okay, dude, come on, man, really?
Hey, everybody, it's Crunchy Bread.
And Rainbird.
And we are back with some more Resident Evil 7. So we went in the master bedroom, we went underneath the bed, and immediately regretting it.
I didn't want to go this way.
Well, too bad. Oh, God.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, my God.
What is that? Is that a horse? Part of a horse?
I don't know what the fuck any of this is, man. Enhanced handgun ammo. Key card. Blue.
Red.
Or red. Why did I say blue?
Are you colorblind?
No, I'm not colorblind.
I think you're looking... in your defense, there was a blue portion on that.
Yeah, that's what I saw. So we'll say that. But no, I am not colorblind. Okay, so it gave you enhanced handgun ammo. And a bunch of shit was happening. I think something is going to kill you in the next room.
Or try.
Possibly a horse.
You can hear him sniffing like, ugh.
It's like, oh, God.
Fucking
oh, Jesus. It's like one of those stinks that you just have to keep on smelling.
Like,
it's like, oh,
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 oh, God.
It's like you need to dissect it.
Yeah.
You unlocked it. Congratulations.
Oh,
the workshop. Okay, so hold up. Look at the map and know how to get out of there real quick.
Yeah, because
straight all the way through the next room to the right up the stairs.
Okay.
So just get through there real fucking quick. Because you're probably going to get attacked. No, fucking door behind you. That way.
Sorry.
Oh, just run. Just run to the left, 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 left.
Wait,
turn around. Up the fucking stairs. How do you not know this by now?
Dude, I told you. I panic.
I don't care. You've got to. There's no way you don't have the map memorized by now.
I don't.
There's absolutely no
way.
Dude,
instincts kick in.
Like, this is perplexing to me as to how you do not have that map memorized yet.
Oh, we got a new face.
Oh, that's uncomfortable. That's Lucas's fucking...
Looks like
smug-ass grin.
Looks like a homely Guy Fox.
He looks like a fucking douche. Okay. Is there...
I have...
Fuck, do we have anything else in the inventory stored up that we can use? Like, do we have a separating compound at all?
I think we already used them.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
God damn it. Okay, so I'd put away the treasure map. Because we won't need that. Hold on to the ear because we're probably gonna fucking need that. Mm-hmm. What is below the handgun? What is that thing?
Snake key.
Snake key. So we definitely have to keep that. Shotgun shells.
I'm gonna put the arm away.
Oh, put on your shotgun.
Okay.
What did you put away?
The arm. We don't need the arm.
Oh.
The arm's.
Oh yeah, it's after we get the key cards. We'll need the arm. Get your shotgun and then load it. That'll open up more space. Because the shells should be loaded up.
Okay, shells are loaded.
Okay.
Handgun. I need
ooh,
to load that up.
You can equip the grenade launcher now, I think.
But
I think you can have that in standby.
Instead of the flamethrower?
You know what?
I have more burn.
No,
fluid.
Yeah, keep the flamethrower.
Yeah, I am
just
load
reload
that,
it, though. You just... We'll just need to be sparing with it. Like, try and just get to the kids' room.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not going to try and fight anything.
This is no bueno.
Short on ammo.
We are not in a good situation right now.
Oh, we can get those shotgun shells from that balcony spot.
Yeah, but that's, like, pretty low on the priority list at the moment. Because we're probably going to encounter a lot of baddies along the way there. I'm going to guess that there's, like, 3 bad guys. Just kind of roaming around, so I'd get out of that and fucking see what happens. Are you just gonna, you know, fucking shank him to death?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not gonna work. It's 100% not gonna work.
So I'm heading to kids' room. I need to
go up the stairs. That'll be on the far end of the main hall. Second floor. Go through the door that's there, and it's going to be the first door on your left.
Okay.
Hoofing. Wow. No, not that way at all. Literally just looked at the map.
I know. Yeah, I hear you.
Up to the right.
Fuck it. Too late now. Ooh, nope. Yep. Going to the right.
Door on the left.
Look at me go.
That door right there.
Look at me go.
It's all contaminated. Snake key. Open that shit up. And then close it right behind you. It's all fucking contaminated in this fucking place. Okay. Hopefully there's like some chemical shit in here. Shotgun shells, fucking awesome. So we go ahead and we got four slugs loaded. Awesome. There's another green herb. Awesome. But we need fucking chemical fluid. Damn it, the piano's broken. We can't play any of the fucking
April.
Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. Ah, Jesus.
Mate.
It really stinks. Some weird juices dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. What? Now it'll be shiny even at night. Remote control trophy? The fuck? Okay. I really, really want that alligator to attack you.
I'm not gonna touch that yet.
Hey, lockpick! Sweetness. Supplements. Soccer ball. It's really something you just pick up and there's nothing on it. Thanks, Resident Evil, for the fucking red herring. He has 15 bullets. Okay, there's that trophy.
Okay, I'm all loaded up. Okay.
There's a lot of trophies in here. Second place, junior engineering.
Okay.
Honorable mention, amateur robotics championship.
Robotics.
Oh, so somebody's an engineer.
Oh God! So what did they build? Mini Lucille.
Fucking swing away. Thanks, Mel Gibson.
April.
You anti-Semitic fucktard. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. When mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from a toy store.
April's
stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. Her crazy head.
April.
I lied to Oliver. April. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic. Wow, from outside by remote control. He kept crying, let me out, Lucas. Lucas, you fucking dick.
April.
I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melted it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it.
So
wow.
Are we going to have
so
to break
Lucas
a
is actually a very intelligent fucking bad guy. Okay, so here's what you got to do. You got to turn out the light.
Break a trophy?
No, you got to turn out the light.
I really don't want
to. You have to.
Do that.
You have to. Because then you need to see which one's glowing. Because that was the clue. So it glows even at night. Nope. Or just do it that way.
Yeah.
Hold on a second. Go up to that lamp and see if you can turn out the light. Because see if it just glows anyways. Never mind. Why would it say anything about glowing if... Whatever.
I don't know.
Or maybe that was just trying to hint at it being a lamp.
Yeah.
So... Okay, so...
It's kid speak.
Lucas is obviously the one that's doing all the engineering in this fucking house. Yeah.
Can I reach it?
A little too close.
Am I going to have to handgun it?
No, you can probably shank it from there. Just crouch down. Or not.
That's quite a reach.
Well, don't waste any bullets on it. Unless you really want to. Well, I guess...
It's one bullet.
Yeah, one bullet. Every bullet matters for you.
Every hashtag all bullets matter.
I was just saying that just because your aim is a little off center.
Do I get a battle axe?
Installation of shadow activated doorway in main hall. Huh. Toy axe.
Oh, it's a toy axe. But I picked
toy
it
gun.
Up.
Is that a toy gun or is that a better? That's a model shotgun. Cool.
And I picked them both up.
There's another shadow thing. Searching the armoire. Come on. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
So we got a video that we can play in the save room downstairs.
Should I go do that?
No, not yet. Continue exploring because there's a chem bag right there that you can make a med kit with to the left.
Strong one. All right.
Hell yeah. Make you some health.
Super health.
Because we fucking need the health.
Okay.
And we're, oh, it's already there.
Statue's already there. Nice.
So, I mean, hell. Right. I'd activate it. Or I'd open that toy dollhouse first. Oh, you can't do that. Happen. Okay, whatever. Never mind then.
Judgment.
Judgment. Judgment Day. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh. A little rotaty-tatey right there. Press X. Oh, God. Nailed it. And there's the key card. So after you pick that one up, something bad's gonna happen.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. No, the TV... The other TV was in the trailer.
Yes.
Okay.
Which is outside.
Yes.
But I have to get out.
Okay. So, right now... We just need to be able to make it outside. Okay. So you're going to have to go run past some beasties. Mm-hmm. So you want to make sure that you got your pass set out. Can we open that jewelry?
All right, looked at that.
Can't open that jewelry box. Okay.
Nope. Can't open that in the corner. That's open. Piano's broken.
Okay, so...
Thoroughly explored.
Option, what you can do, since you have a lockpick on you. You still have a lockpick on you, correct?
Yes.
I have two lock picks. Okay.
So I'm gonna go
you
get
can go get some
shells.
Shotgun shells, but plan out your path because you're probably going to have to be real fucking quick.
Straight out of the kids' room, all the way to the end of the hallway, turn left. Right?
You mean right? This is why you can't memorize maps.
No, see if I head straight out.
And... Oh, I thought you were talking about going to the left out of the kids' room.
No. Go straight to the end of the hallway, turn left.
Okay. And then go all the way to the end. Yes. Okay, let's see how that works out. It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see how it works out for him. You got lights strobing over there. They're having a fucking rave.
Yeah, they are.
And boop, bam. We knew that those were shotgun shells because we saw it in, like, the one playthrough with Jesse Cox and whatnot.
Load up. Oh, I'm already loaded.
Yeah, you're already all loaded up. Okay, so now... I would go to the trailer, drop off some shit, and yeah. So just go down the stairs, flip around, and just get the fuck out.
Yeah. Just flip out, man.
Just look out for the fucking dudes. Just go. Just go. Did they... They may have despawned. Cool.
Okay.
Phone, it's over there. Jesus Christ. This is going to be good. Or you just ignore the phone call.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You got to show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you?
No, we
didn't. You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
So come on, Red! Let's have a party!
Fucking Donnie Baker out there.
Let's have a fucking party!
Party out here, I swear to God it is. Let me fucking go out there. Alright.
It'll be fun!
Let's go watch Happy Birthday.
Uh-oh. Oh, just fuck, keep going, dude. keep going.
Really?
Yep.
Heh heh. Suck my
close
dick.
Close the door.
Suck my dick. Suck
Quit
my
being
dick.
A fucking dick. They can't help who they are.
Save.
Well, I would do inventory shit first, but whatever.
Okay.
Just, since you're already there.
I'm going to do inventory shit first.
Okay.
We are done with Snake Key, or are we?
Look at the map.
That's two key card.
Because it seems like each door has been, each key has had two doors. Yeah. We have opened two doors with the Snake Key. So I'm pretty sure that we're done with the Snake Key. So yes, I would put away the Snake Key.
Just making sure.
Yeah, I would do that.
Okay. Put away Snake Key.
Okay, so Snake Key can go away.
Okay.
I would put supplements away.
Can't be used as a weapon.
Yeah, I'd put supplements away.
Okay.
I do not know what is up with the fucking toy axe and toy shotgun. But they take up a decent amount of space.
I'm gonna put them away, I guess.
Yeah. You have that video that you can play.
Yes. So watch that.
Good, play that shit.
I'm sure this is gonna be an actionable... possibly.
Let's see what happens. Beep. Happy birthday!
Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles?
Clancy Jarvis. Oh, shit.
Clancy. Why do I know that name?
You, my friend.
Oh,
you,
fuck.
A one lucky summer bitch.
So it's first three guys.
I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
I just wonder what this motherfucker's gonna turn into.
Oh, come on now.
Or if he's just the brains.
It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
I feel like it's not gonna be fun though.
You're right. Alright. Puzzle solving. Joy.
Okay, so you're the cameraman. Candle. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's gonna
me.
Be fun.
And it does not function as a weapon.
Nope.
And that's literally all I have.
So, look at your map. Okay, not a whole lot. As of right now.
Big treasure.
There's
out there.
Item cache in the room behind you, but you can't get there. Okay. So. Okay, I imagine you won't be able to explore a whole lot because this is probably where we're getting ready to go. I would go to the back, where the small room is, to the right. Check the bathroom.
It's
ew.
A shitter.
Ew. Well then, there's just balloons and shit. It's real festive.
There's no health meter.
There's a clown. Seems like a good old time, man. It seems like fun. Good old happy time. Good old happy, happy clown time. Oh, that's just fantastic.
Dude.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take the candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile! This party is for you!
Okay, so I have to figure out how to
fuck
light...
Fuck you!
Just fuck you! Okay, so... Don't know how to unlock that. Winding key. Okay. Got a winding key. Cool. What is
oil?
That?
Oil?
It won't stop coming out. Okay,
and
cool. So you need to be able to light the birthday cake.
Happy fucking birthday. Got a light?
Winding key?
Doesn't
nope.
fit. Okay.
Okay, so we need to use the winding key on something.
So that's his shadow sensor that he got the award for.
Yeah.
Alright, so I need to go back this way. Here. So.
Oh, we need that. That'll be for the... Oh, that's how we shut off the water. Okay, I gotcha. Can we use the winding key on that?
Key?
Oh, it won't cut it. Cut. I didn't know it was rope there.
I didn't either.
Okay, so winding key on the clown, possibly?
I don't think there's anything else on it. Oh. Put something in his hand. It's missing a finger. Okay. So let's put the fucking winding key.
You didn't click the winding key. You clicked the candle. That's creepy as shit.
He's gonna write something.
Oh, okay. He'd probably point somewhere if he had his fucking finger. Flush the toilet. Bet you there's a finger in there. Oh, God.
Oh, it's gonna...
Oh, yeah. Jesus.
Oh, fucking disgusting.
Ugh. This is gross. It's all shitty. Dirty telescope. Try using that as a finger. Fuck it. Select it from your inventory. Select it.
What? It's a dirty fucking telescope.
Run it through the water?
Maybe.
Or just walk through the water and see if it cleans it. Walk through it.
I'm in it, so I'm going to pull it up.
Oh, there you go. Yeah. Okay. Nice. Okay, so telescope works now. Cool beans.
Oil is still spreading.
Hell yeah. Oh, I know what's going to happen. I bet she's going to get lit on fucking fire. Spoiler alert, possibly.
Yeah. Okay, so what would I use a telescope for?
For seeing things that are far away.
Yeah. The sequence. What are these?
What is this shit on the wall? That's creepy as fuck.
Do you see? Okay, I have an idea.
Mm-hmm. Something in the picture.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so hanging, hangman, fucking bird on a head, fetus.
Alright.
Ew. Okay. So, hangman, where is it?
I'm guessing it's that one.
Just missed it, yeah. Bird on somebody's head. Right there, and fetus.
Fetus. All right.
Happy birthday.
A straw doll. With an extremely well endowed.
Take it. Inspect it.
Oops.
See if that's actually a finger that's jammed up its ass.
Hard to the touch. I'm gonna...
Might be able to use it as a finger.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Motherfuckers, what I'm trying to do.
Can I stick this fucking thing in your finger hole?
Nope. Fit. Okay.
Okay, so...
We have a straw doll. Let's try and shove it in
Light it on fire.
But I can't... I need to make...
Oh, wait, go back to the oven. Go back to the oven. Oven. Oven in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Something you could do. You could do something with that.
Hey.
Okay, so that's how we light the candle. Or light that guy on fire.
Yeah, boy. New torch.
And there's a finger in there.
Hey.
Hey, look at that. Puzzle solving.
Problem solved.
Give him his finger. Now wind his bitch ass up. Like, hey, point at something. I don't understand.
That was a whole lot of fucking useless.
Maybe, I don't get it.
I don't either.
Huh.
Do I have to put... Oh, now I have to put something in his hand so he can write.
Okay. So we need a pen.
We're getting warmer.
Or a Sharpie.
Let me try something.
Getting warmer. Is that because you walked towards the fucking stove?
Light my candle. Let's go over to this gas. Let's make a torch. There's no point in using that.
Bullshit, there's no point. Blow everything up. Fuck it.
Fucking instant flamethrower.
See if you can light that fucking cord on fire on the wall.
Maybe.
Because, I mean, you don't have anything to cut it with.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Damn, we are fucking good at... What? Oh, that's good.
Yeah. I'm gonna pop all these fucking balloons.
Oh.
Balloon.
Okay. Congratulations. You got balloon. You're a dick.
Well, I think there might be something in one of them, stupid.
Yeah, there was that other one that you needed to find.
That I took, yes, but one of these might contain something.
I highly doubt it.
But there's less now.
I would just get the fucking thing from the thing.
I'm a bubble popping motherfucker.
Man. I'm willing to bet $5 that there's nothing in there. Like, the whole point of being able to pop the balloons would be to find the dummy balloon. Just to make it easier to find it.
Okay.
No, no, no. You still have more exploring to do.
In this room?
Yeah. In that door.
Oh, with a keypad?
It'd be difficult to open without the password. Okay, so you picked up a balloon. Inspect the balloon. Is there anything on the balloon?
Uninflated. Oh.
Put it on the fucking gas out there.
Okay, I've already got this fucking... I got this. And then we can walk through. Yeah, boy. Fill that sumbitch up. What? Ooh.
Ow.
There's a fucking nail in it. And, oh, God. A feather in my dick. Hey, it's a pen. How the fuck did that fit in that
right
balloon?
Right in blood.
Huh? How did a quill pen fit inside that fucking thing? It was a balloon.
Fuck if I know, dude.
All right, well, here's your quill, bud.
Here you go. Now write.
Write me something.
Write something beautiful.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing?
He's gonna fucking shank him.
No.
Loser.
Oh, it's fucked up.
Well, we know the password. Thanks, asshole.
Fucking dick.
Well, I mean, I don't need to check it.
Ah, it's bullshit.
I already know what it fucking is.
No okay. Water. No water's coming out of the sink. Fuck
for
you.
Right now.
Well, that just fucking blows now, doesn't it? Blow me down. Blow me down. Fappy. See if Fappy's the answer. Oh, man.
Fappy.
Oh, that was funny. That was a good little jovial moment.
Jovial.
Yeah, you definitely passed the E.
Shut up. I was going to spell it with two S's.
Why?
Loss.
That's not how you spell it. Okay. And then there's the thing to your right. The fucking that thing.
Yeah. Cog.
Valve handle. That's it. You call it a cog?
It's a cog style valve handle.
No, it's a circle.
Shut up.
So now you go in. That's extinguished. Turn off the water to your left. You're turning it the wrong way to tighten it. You gotta turn it to the right to tighten the fucking... Damn it, man.
Game faux pas.
Or maybe... Maybe fucking... Capcom doesn't believe in Righty Tighty Lefty Loosey.
Okay. It's already lit. Motherfucker.
Just go up to it. Fuck it. Now it's gonna blow up and fucking kill him.
Oh my god!
Yep, and the trail of oil that was lit.
Yep.
I'd be freaking out a little bit more.
Yeah, he's not screaming loud enough for somebody who just got
I'm on
fucking
fire.
Lit on fire.
Turn on the water. Turn on the water.
Fuck. Oh, what the shit.
Nancy's gonna burn to death.
And I'm locked in here.
Yay! He sounds more like he's laughing.
Shit.
Sounds like more like he was fucking laughing. Shit, dude.
Happy birthday!
Was it your birthday? Lucas.
Lucas.
Ah, well, being outside's gonna be fucking fun when you gotta do the whole fucking shit and stuff.
Fucking use key cards. Son of a bitch, man. Hmm? Dose? Potatoes?
We're close.
Okay.
It's almost my turn.
It's almost my turn.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
So that means I'm going to have to be the one to fucking go outside and do all that shit.
Go to the party.
That'll be fun. Well, at least you left me a lot of ammo.
I did.
No, you really didn't.
Well, according to you, Mr. Super Conservative, you have as much as you need.
No, I don't. Because Mr. Conservative likes to have, like, 50 bullets of, like, fucking handgun ammo.
But if
ammo.
You're not going to use it, why the fuck do you need so much?
Just in case I do need to fucking use it.
Just like, you know, getting tornado insurance in New York. Think about
it. No, that doesn't make sense.
Would you need tornado insurance in
New
York?
No. But exactly. I need the bullets because I'm going to use them.
But why have an over-excess of things that you don't need?
Logic. You missed a lot.
What?
You missed a lot.
What do you mean I missed a lot?
Like shooting, you missed a lot. We would have a lot more bullets now if you wouldn't have been such a bad aim.
Yeah, but you're so much better, right? So you shouldn't need it.
Yeah, I'll prove it. Next time.
Next time.
I'll prove that I'm a better shot in the next episode. Everybody, thank you all so much for watching and fucking have a nice day.
Bye. Love you.